Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the President of the United States.
And today, TSMC has announced a second major investment. It will construct a second fab here in Phoenix to build chips, three nano chips. Nano, I don't know.